everyone! Welcome back to today's video. Today, it's bright early. It's like 6:30. We got light this time though. I'm just about to head out, going back to Wisconsin this weekend. It's gonna be a blast. Let's take some good video. All right, let's get going. All right, you guys, we have made it to the spot. I'll keep you posted. We're just chilling in line. It's gonna be kind of boring, but like, look at all them rigs. Look at all these. It's gonna be a great day. Hella more rigs. We got a monster truck. It's gonna be a great day. Alrighty guys, we're just getting ready to go airing down the rigs. Gonna disconnect the sway bar in a couple minutes once the tires are low enough. So yeah, that's where we're at, just waiting. We've encountered a problem already. We're not even on the trail yet. The old sway bars won't disconnect. And we don't have a breaker bar. I don't know what we're gonna do. That looks like fun. Guys, look at this. That looks killer. But we're not doing that. We're gonna be pussies. We're gonna go this way. God, that's a rock.
I'll get back to you. Can you send me the address that you're planning on being at? Okay.
Thank you.
Okay.
No problem.
Okay. Okay. Perfect. All right. Sounds great. Thank you. We've got a recovery already. Whoa.
Whoa. Eating shit. Whoop. Well, anyway, this was pretty easy. This log was kind of scary, though. Not gonna lie. First recovery of the day. How do you feel? Not even stuck in anything. You're just stuck in the snow.
I can go get a screwdriver and do it myself, but you might be able to manhandle it. You got a screwdriver?
Got a lot of man in. We should have brought a screwdriver on.
Right. Mercy, do you have a screwdriver, a flathead?
Oh.
You want to try to push it? I mean, I can't push it. I'm not going to do it.
There you go. Do, 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 do.
Here. Got it. Good. Oh.
Hear rigs off in the distance.
Yep.
Yep, that's what you do when you own a rig. Got these homies over here just waiting. Y'all, they haven't even made it up the obstacle yet, and they're stuck.
Everybody clear?
Do it!
Right there. Stop.
Them be some big ruts. And they made it. Woohoo! Let's turn, let's see how she does. I'll give her the beans. Woo! Too easy.
Full undercarriage shot. You got it, let it roll. Keep it rolling, you're stopping.
Yes, sir.
Ready? Some lies. Ready? Oh. Ready for these logs? Oh. Go on. Did we do the logs? We're already here. Walking a trail and then just giving her hell down it. Oh my god! We're gonna do it.
When you can see everything on the underside of your vehicle, you know you're doing it right.
Oh man! I'm gonna die! If you couldn't hear that, we're on walkie-talkies with BSF Recovery, and all they've been doing yet this morning is recoveries. They're on their, like, fourth mission or something. They're just getting her done today. I mean, it's snowy and whatnot, so, I mean, tons of recoveries to be doing. Hopefully, I'm not one of them, but that would be great.
Hill is going to be bouncy, I heard. We just gotta keep her on the throttle.
Spider.
Oh, you're just digging in over here.
I need a little
tug. Little tug, tug. Give her the beads all the way to the floor! Woo!
Keep them turned.
Keep them rolling.
Keep rolling.
Yikes. Here we're going for it.
Yes.
Woo! Y'all can go ahead. Chris can do it, we can do it. Dude, the first time I went out wheeling, I went out with like seasoned keepers who had Rubicons, and they're like, oh, you have 35s in a locker, you should be fine. So I followed them. They're like, if the yellow Jeep can do it, you can do it. So I was like, oh, okay, no problem. And I had never been jeeping before, and I was following like some... Oh, no! picture me up with BSF recovery team. We're getting a little lunch, hanging out. Here's some cool rigs that are just chilling. Oh, hell yeah. Tow truck gang. Let's get it. What else do we got? Oh, yeah. XJ. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm saying. Everybody's out here with some good looking rigs.
Yes, ma'am.
Alright. Oh, that log. There's two of them. Oh, hell no. Ah! Oh my god, that was scary. Now we have another one. Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh, we're gonna lose a beer! That's gonna be a tree! It's gonna be a yikes for me, dog. Nothing like hitting a tree in your brand new Wrangler. Back's into this other one. Mercy, you're not supposed to hit trees! Oh, she's fine. No damage. Fuckers, mitt. We saved the blue Jeep today. Woohoo! Well, I mean, you might not have to stomp that hard, but like, you're definitely gonna have to send her.
We do have the trailer.
Slow down.
Send it.
All right, go that way. There you go. I'm finna die on this hill. That's a yikes for me, dog.
Oh, hell no. Just stay driver.
What?
Y'all are crazy. Yeah, it just goes.
That was a little sketchy.
We're on a second recovery or third, I can't remember, but anyways, too many for the day. Oh yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Let's go.
Yeah, we got another Jeep coming up. Oh, toasted. Woohoo! Got the whole gang now. BSF recovery team, ladies rock off road club. It's been a great day, lots of fun.
Steep hills.
That sun feels good.
Yeah.
Real good.
Guys, we're wheeling on literally the other side of the tree line from a ski resort. Like, this is crazy. Recovery time. This is gonna be a sad day. Everybody, Tom got us stuck. Oh, we're in some real deep waters now. Thank you, Clifford, for saving us. We're just about up to the doors in the water. Fuckers. Well guys, thank you for watching today's video. I hope to see you on the next one. We're just about to pack up and head back to Minnesota. It's been an awesome day hanging out with the BSF recovery team and the LROC crew as usual.